Greetings. This guided meditation is to focus on the affirmations in the last audiobook, Prosperity by Charles Fillmore. If you listened to the entire book, you would have noticed that Charles highlighted quite a few affirmations to support you on your prosperity journey. We will now be using these affirmations in this meditation. So when you are ready, find a quiet area, indoors or outdoors. Lie down or sit on a chair with your spine erect and relaxed. Feel comfortable. Make yourself comfortable. Speak to your body and ask it to relax. Relax, body, relax. Feel yourself becoming more and more relaxed. From the tip of your toes, right through your body, up to your crown chakra. When you start to feel more relaxed, gently close your eyes, or you can leave them slightly open. Take 3 or 4 deep breaths in through your nose and out again. You can breathe out either from your nose or from your mouth, whichever is most comfortable for you. When you're doing this exercise, it is a good idea to hold your breath for at least 3 to 4 seconds between breathing in and out again. So start to breathe now. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Now hold for at least 3 to 4 seconds. Breathe out slowly through your nose or through your mouth. Hold for 3 to 4 seconds. Now breathe in slowly, deeply, in through your nose. Hold for 3 to 4 seconds. And breathe out slowly. And again, breathe in deeply. Hold for 3 to 4 seconds. And breathe out slowly. One more time. Deep breath in through your nose. Hold for 3 to 4 seconds. And breathe out slowly. Start to breathe more naturally now. Feel yourself becoming more relaxed. Feel your body is very relaxed. Say to your body, I am relaxed. I feel relaxed. Try to remain present throughout this meditation. If your mind wanders, bring it gently back to the present moment. Your breath in and out. Do not judge your thoughts. They will come, but see them gently fly off again. Now that you are relaxed, you can listen to my voice, or you can repeat each affirmation after I have said them, either silently or out loud. Visualize a bright light streaming down, entering your crown chakra, slowly down to your third eye, then your throat, then your heart chakra, then down to your solar plexus. Then your sacral, and then your root. Moving down slowly, down into your feet. Feel the light all over your body and in your body. Now I want you to visualize a strong, bright light emanating from your heart chakra. Feel that bright light energy pulsating. Do that for a few moments. Now we will start the affirmations. I am strong, immovable spirit substance. I have unbounded faith in the all-present spiritual substance, increasing and multiplying at my word. The invisible substance is plastic to my abundant thought, and I am rich in mind and in manifestation. I have faith in the substance of God working in and through me to increase and bring abundance into my world. I am always provided for because I have faith in thee as my omnipresent abundance. I have faith in thee as my almighty resource, and I trust thee to preserve me in my prosperity. I trust the universal spirit of prosperity in all my affairs. I come to God because I believe that He is a rewarder of them that seek after Him. I am not going to be led astray. The old ideas are error, and they are nothing. They have no power over me. I am going to stick to this proposition. God is love, the substance of my supply. I have enough to meet all my bills. I trust omnipotence. I refuse to be anxious about tomorrow or even the next minute. I know that God does provide for the fulfillment of His divine idea, and I am that divine idea. Infinite wisdom guides me. Divine love prospers me, and I am successful in everything I undertake. In quietness and confidence, I affirm the drawing power of divine love as my magnet of constantly increasing supply. I have unbounded faith in the omnipresent substance, increasing and multiplying at my word of plenty, plenty, plenty. Father, I thank Thee for unlimited increase in mind, money, and affairs. Divine love bountifully supplies and increases substance to meet my every need. I am not discouraged I am persistent. I go forward. I am no longer anxious about finances. Thou art my all-sufficiency in all things. The spirit of honesty, promptness, efficiency, and order is now expressed in me and in all that I do. I am free from all limitations of mortal thought about quantities and values. The superabundance of riches of the Christ mind are now mine, and I am prospered in all my ways. Divine love through me blesses and multiplies this offering. The Father gives abundantly. I receive thankfully and give again generously. I give freely and fearlessly, fulfilling the law of giving and receiving. I am the beloved of the Lord. He is with me in all my righteous words, and they do accomplish that whereto I send them forth. My cause is just, for it is my divine right to be supplied with all things whatsoever that the Father has placed at the disposal of his children. I dissolve in my own mind and the minds of all others any thought that my own can be withheld from me. What is mine comes to me by the sure law of God, and in my clear perception of truth, I welcome it. I am not fearful of poverty, and I am under obligations to no one. My opulent Father has poured out to me all resources, and I am a mighty channel of abundance. I selfishly own nothing, yet all things in existence are mine to use and in divine wisdom to bestow upon others. I am filled, even now, with the bounty of God, my Father, who supplies all my wants. This is the end of the affirmations. Remain in your relaxed state and let the words steep deep into every cell in your body. Thank you for listening. Peace and love to you all.